Blake, you're not listening. Lucas Miles is still alive. I thought I put that backstabbing fox out of his misery last year over Cuba. But when me and the fortune hunters looted the Black Hat's mansion in Skyhaven, we found out that Miles is alive and well, and pulling the strings of Sacred Trust and the Black Hat's gang from a swanky Manhattan skyscraper.
I wouldn't believe you for a minute if I hadn't seen them fighting together only moments ago. But it does explain how those Black Hat boys knew when and where to hit our richest shipments. As Snake Miles was getting our client shipping schedules and cargo manifest delivered to his doorstep like a damn morning paper.
Swell little racket. Wish I'd thought of it.
You pick out which cargoes were rich, tell the Black Hats where and when to strike. Well, no wonder they were cloppering us.
So, when are we going to New York?
We? A pirate helping Paladin Blake? Well, I'll be.
Common enemies make strange bedfellows. But it looks like you could use the help.
This has nothing to do with me, Nathan Zachary. Something's eating you.
Blake, if you talked less and shot more, maybe we wouldn't be in this bind.
It's the innocence, isn't it? Miles and his gang are butchers. It's all that unnecessary killing that's really eating at you. I've heard stories, Zachary. What do they call you, the gentleman pirate? Is it true you once shot down one of your own pilots for strafing innocent bystanders?
I said you talk too much, Blake. See you in Manhattan.
You can't con me, Nathan Zachary. There's hope for you yet. Redemption
is... Is that guy a preacher or a